But watch what Babylon try do me. Hey, yeah, me not like it, you know. Talk about them a bad boy.
Rude boy. Babylon say them a rude boy. Them a fool boy. Police say them a bad boy. Police say them a bad boy. Them a mad boy.
Yo. In July 95, police them locked me up for weed. I didn't have a gram missing. I didn't have a seat. I was standing with two veteran minding my business on the street. When a little short man, he just came up and said to me, he said, Dread, where can I find some of that good purple skunk? I said, no, no, Mr. Man, I cannot give you what you want. Next thing I knew, my veteran walk away with that funk. And 15 minutes later, Babylon had my hands in cuffs. Them a rude boy. Babylon say them a rude boy. Them a fool boy. Police say them a bad boy. Police say them a bad boy. Them a mad boy.
Yep.
September 95 again, them lock me up for weed. I didn't have a gram again. I didn't have a seed. I went to pick up my bench and they said down in the valley. When a man I knew across the street, he came and called to me. He said, Russ, rain is coming. Can you give me a ride to work? I said, yeah, man, no problem. Look like the rain, it ain't no joke. He said, just come in for a minute, cause the rain started to pour. And just 1 minute later, Babylon come kick down the door. Them my rude boy. Babylon say them my rude boy. Them my fool boy. Police say them my bad boy. Police say them my bad boy. Them my bad boy.
So they take me down a station and they charge me for possession with intention to traffic in the healing of the nation. Babylon tried to stick the dirty charges on me. It took 8 long years to prove my innocence. Tell me, where is the justice and the equality? Why the police them a take with money and me jewelry? Tell me why there's so much damn police brutality. Then they want to know why the youths them don't like no police.
Them a rude boy. Babylon say them a rude boy. Them a fool boy.